Last season on The Guiding Lamppost. Genevieve and Raphael got married by Pastor Pierre, who pronounced them man and dits, causing Genevieve to wake up from her dream in time to accuse her brother Pierre, and then Raphael, who was in love with Genevieve, came in through the window after waiting outside to answer her distress call, and was followed by Moon, who became emo when she discovered that Raphael wasn't in love with her, and Pierre played a song and Moon fell out the window, and woke up from her dream in the middle of intestinal surgery, and more anesthesia was quickly applied, and then Dr. Pierre realized he was supposed to do a tonsillectomy. Stretched him to the point of waking from the dream and trying to ask Genevieve to go with him on the extreme mission trip, but he was interrupted by a random person, a movie star, and the Oracle of Announcements, who fought with him until the piano guy asked Genevieve to go to movie night at his house, and she was very excited, and they ran off and left Pierre alone with Lampy, and he was very sad.
What's gonna happen to Piano Guy?
Which leads us to Season 2 of The Guiding Lamppost. End of dreams.
This is so exciting. It's like a dream.
Yeah, except it's not. And that's why I have to go.
What?
I have to go back to playing piano. Who's gonna do it if I don't?
But I love you!
Oh, okay.
Really?
No, I gotta go to the piano. Get real!
Bye then! Raphael, will you come to movie night with me tomorrow? And come see fire food for me and get the church at 3:30.
I don't think so. Because I'm going to like the Top Dog contest October 23rd at a McDonald's.
Okay, but that's October 23rd. This is tomorrow. October 23rd is not tomorrow.
Well, but I'm like saving up my money for Battle Cry because it's like I have to save up $33. Right now I only have two, so I have to save up $33 before the end of the year for my Battle Cry. So I hope.
Okay. Lampy, look. Genevieve's having trouble accepting the fact that I have to go back to my school. You think you can comfort her? Alright, thanks. Hey, Genevieve. Here. Lampy says, and he'll take you to fireproof and stuff.
Really?
Yeah, and he'll help you study the book of the week.
James?
Yeah, James will help you study James.
Ever get over the fact that I have to play my piano duty?